mic night. All 15 of you. So open mic night is usually a day where people get to showcase their talent. And believe it or not, Georgetown students do actually have talent. So you guys, my name is Awad Hepsi and I'm going to be your MC tonight. And of course, you all know why I'm your MC. Because Omar said no. So when Nabila approached me and said I was her fifth choice, I had to say yes. And here I am.
Hi, everyone. My name is Sarah, and I am also your MC for tonight. I guess this job has been assigned to me as a token job since freshman year. And whenever Waleed feels like he is not in the mood, I come and substitute, so it's all good. Me and Awad are so excited to be hosting Open Mic Night tonight.
So you guys, give a hand for second best. So should we start? The first act of tonight is from the beautiful Floris. She's gonna be showcasing her amazing talent. Floris, please come up.
Floris gave you guys a little bit of excitement and a little bit of an idea of the kind of talent we have awaiting you all today. But that is not the last of Floris. Floris is going to be coming up on stage one more time with Sara Al-Mutata, and they have a surprise performance for you guys. Let's give it up for Sara and Floris.
Again, this is a very difficult song, and I don't know why we chose it, but we did, so be nice, please.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe I've been here before, I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who has seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Floris, that was wonderful. Thank you so much. Yes.
That was really beautiful. So the next act is, and I'm sorry for butchering your name, Ngop and something.
Ngop. I got it right.
What?
Did I?
Triangle.
She goes by the stage name of Triangle, so everybody welcome Triangle to the stage. Woo!
Hi, I'm Triangle, or Ngop, if whichever you can pronounce. And I'm that girl in the student lounge always singing her sweet Vietnamese love songs, but little do you know, they're all about heartbreaks. And I find it kind of nice that everybody think that those songs are like amazing sweet love songs while I'm there enjoying the Vietnamese lyrics about heartbreak and everything. And just teaches me a lot. When your heart breaks, you can either cry or you can make something beautiful out of it. In my case, I do both. So here's my Vietnamese song.
Một mình anh ngồi đây giữa đám đông, người đi qua thành từng dòng trên sân khấu, ban nhạc hát một bài tình ca. Nhìn xung quanh là những tay nắm tay, nhìn xung quanh là yêu, là đông đầy từng tia sáng lấp lánh xuyên qua trái tim anh. Em có biết không, có những điều không thể nói thành lời. Em có biết không, có những điều chỉ nói sẽ thành nửa vời. Anh muốn xây thêm những con đường đem hết chân thành khắp muôn phương, nối dài và nối dài tận trái tim em. Anh muốn vẽ thêm những chân trời, anh muốn xoay chuyển cả thế giới. Để em thích anh, dù chỉ một chút thôi. Tình yêu anh con đường đem hết chân thành khắp muôn phương nối dài và nối dài tận trái tim em anh muốn vẽ thêm những chân trời anh muốn xoay chuyển cả thế giới để em thích anh dù chỉ một chút thôi.
That was a beautiful song. If we could understand it, I'm sure it was pretty beautiful. The next act is by Emini. Is Emini here?
When the rainbow rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower dancing in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I'm not so weak. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
Thank you so much, Emini. That was a wonderful performance. Emini never fails to add a bit of talent to all of our open mic nights, Diwali Festival. So thank you so much, everyone. Let's give her another round of applause. We appreciate you.
The next act is Irene and Lara.
This is the first freshman act. Second. Okay, never mind. Retract that whole joke. Welcome to the stage, Irene and Lara.
Hey there. Okay, so I'm Lara. I'm from Cornell. This is Irene. She's from Georgetown.
Hey.
Okay, so we decided that we wanted to bring some Christmas cheer. So we're going to perform a medley of Christmas songs. And if you know any of them, please sing along.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing all the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Gloria in excelsis Deo. In
beautiful. One more time for Lara and Irene.
Thank you for bringing us Christmas cheer in November, you guys. The freshmen are on a roll today. Juniors and seniors, please step up your game. Let's show them we have talent too. Okay, thank you so much.
The next performance is from Mudassa.
Look at you all bow tied up. Okay, we're excited. What are you performing for us today?
So me and my sister Zubash are gonna perform Little Talks first. Then I couldn't convince her to do the next two songs, so I'm gonna be doing those alone.
Also, a disclaimer, I only learned this song in the last 15 minutes, so I apologize for your eardrums.
Disclaimer, I still haven't learned the song, so I apologize for that.
About the performance with Mudassar and Zubash. I think they proved to us all, as is the nature of Georgetown students, when we do something at the last minute, we still nail it. So thank you, that was great. Now leaving it up for Mudassar to go on for a second performance. Okay. Take it away.
All right guys, disclaimer, I did not know this was being performed before, so. Yeah, it's Hallelujah.
You need some help?
Just tell me when to start.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong, but you needed proof, and altered a ceiling on the roof, the beauty and the moonlight over tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. I've seen this room when I walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew ya. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
From Georgetown University. And his name is John Mwanga. Okay. Here's John, give it up for John, you guys. performing tonight?
I'll be performing You Raise Me Up.
Brilliant. Enjoy the show.
To Georgetown University management, my health teachers, and also your students. God bless you.
Teachers, but is there a special someone you're dedicating this to as well? That was a lot of emotions for a health teacher. Now it has to be someone special.
Yes, and to be honest, I was tense a little bit because I've never met all of your students. This is the first time. Yeah. But there is more to come.
We're so happy to have you here. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was a wonderful performance. Give it up for John one more time.
So you guys ready for some dancing?
Yeah.
So we have Warda, Lina, Sina, Sujin, Kot, Shireen, and the rest of Georgetown. No, I'm kidding. Coming up for a dance. What a diverse batch. Incredible.
You guys get 10 points just for the outfits. I'm loving it.
So what are you guys gonna dance? Like, what inspired you?
You'll see.
Enjoy the show.
Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking. Ooh.
embarrass you. We got a taste of Korea, we got a taste of Africa. I think this was the full package. I love the performance. I have a question specifically for you, Triangle. So you call yourself Triangle because you are the triple threat. You sing, you dance. What else can you not do? What is your third hidden talent? She goes to Georgetown.
I have a question live and have existential crisis.
I think she realizes we were all so blown away by her talents, so she's trying to tell us that I am relatable. I also have existential crisis. Thank you for making us normal people feel like we are not so bad. Thank you so much. Wonderful performance, you guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys. The first set of acts set the bar at slightly above average. I'm kidding. They were pretty good. So now the second act. First person that's going is Zakaria.
This is Zakaria's first performance ever at a Georgetown open mic night. I am so excited. Zakaria, what are you performing for us today?
Very high expectations. You'll be surprised.
Okay, everybody loves surprises.
requested me to refer to them as the Desi Boys. So can the...
Desi
Boys. I'm so sorry.
My Desi Boys. No, it's actually girls, sorry.
Starship Olea for our first passenger flight container. certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people looked at him with terror and with fear,
but to Moscow chicks he was such a lovely dear.
He could teach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire.
But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire.
Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen, there was a cat that really was gone.
Rasputin,
Russia's greatest love machine,
it was a shame
how he carried on.
That was an interesting performance. So the next act is John again. So welcome back, John. Is John here? John is here.
Abandon me.
I think we have a crowd favorite, you guys. Thank you so much, John. Full of talent. Our next performer is going to be coming up for a second time. She already blew us away the first time with her performance of Christmas cheerful songs. Let's come up on stage again one more time, Irene. So Irene, I gotta make you feel a bit awkward before you start. What are you gonna be performing for us right now?
It's a song called Catch the Wind. I don't think any of you know about it, but it's a very encouraging song.
Okay, before you start, just a question. Have you ever taken professional singing lessons before?
For a period of 6 months, yeah.
6 months, and it looks like you've taken it your whole life. Amazing. Good job. Good luck.
Steadfast, no compromise. We lift lift our sails to the sky. We're gonna catch the wind. We're gonna catch the wind. We're gonna soar high, soar high. We're gonna catch the wind. We're gonna catch the wind.
We're gonna catch the wind and catch these feelings too. Thank you so much, Irene. That was beautiful. I don't have any words. I usually have so many words, but today, no words. They're all out, they ran out. Thank you. Okay. The next performers are people who decided they wanna sign up in the very last minute, which I think is very courageous. I think all the performers who came in at the beginning gave them a bit of courage, a bit of confidence boost. So, without further ado, please welcome the most famous, sexy, world-renowned, handsome gentlemen, Claudio Salvatore, Maximus Pergolesi, and Jassim Ahmed Zayed Jadir Al-Mansouri as the world-class band known as Just the Two of Us. You guys, you owe me $50 for saying that.
Assalamu alaikum, assalamu alaikum. Adam, record, or somebody record.
How close should this be? I don't know. Music, please. Woo!
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much.
As long as love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Pardon the way that I stare. The sight of you makes me weak. There are no words left to speak.
But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Good to be true, can't take my eyes.
Netherlands.
Shukran, shukran.
Anna Mashur fui America.
Okay, Claudio, Jossim, we'll take turns and say who you dedicated the song to.
I like to dedicate this song to my Habibti. She know who she is, but she's not here, so she left already, sorry.
What about Yasmeen? She wants a song dedicated to her.
No, sorry.
Yasmeen, I'll sing you a song later, it's okay. Jossim.
Hello.
Who do you dedicate the song to?
Claudio. It's kind of awkward now.
You guys, okay. We know who the next nominees for Best Bromance and Dip Ball are.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Thank you.
Not that, don't take it that far. Are you just friends?
What the? Okay, bye. Thank you. Best you.
I think I was better when I had no words. Okay. Ooh, the next performer is someone. Is my son, my child, my baby. I brought him up. I took care of him for a whole week. Adam, please come on stage. Adam, are you dedicating the song to your Georgetown mother, AKA Sara Al-Amin?
Yes, of course. So I will be singing All of Me by John Legend. Without music, so bear with me if my voice is a bit shaky because I'm nervous as hell. So, yeah. Okay. What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Because all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry and you're beautiful too, the world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Because all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you.
Oh, thank you.
you guys. Now we reach the segment where the floor is open to anyone. I see Ish running up. I knew you couldn't resist.
Wait, Ish and Carolina, did you guys plan this or was it a spur of a moment decision?
Okay. Actually, we're gonna explain it to us.
Oh, he has the whole speech ready. I'm just going to leave the stage.
So Caroline and I actually weren't planning on singing tonight, but we walked outside of the Austin Park, and we looked out at the horizon, and we saw the crescent moon. And we just thought, we are in Qatar, a land of unimaginable possibilities. And we felt like we had to sing an authentic Arabian song, because we are in Arabia. So... just like Eminem in 8 Mile, we have to go acapella on this. I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes. Take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, with new horizons to perceive. I'll chase them anywhere, there's time to spare, let me share this whole new world.
Whole new world. Place I never knew, but when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with
now
you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with
unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000
Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where
a
I am.
A whole new
real
world. A new horizon.
Every moment, red letter.
I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world,
a whole new world.
That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
A thrilling chase,
a wondrous place
for you and me.
Thank you. Have a good night.
That was a beautiful performance, you guys. Carolina, you're amazing. Ish? You are something.
I'm not really sure what that something was.
It's up to your discretion.
For those of you who don't know, Ish has performed every single talent show we have. Don't touch me.
You get A+ for persistence, commitment, consistency, etc.
Alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin. Alhamdulillah.
So how does it feel to be graduating?
I don't have the words to say. I mean, like, what can I really say? I mean, there's really nothing, there's literally nothing to say.
How does it feel to perform with Ish? Do you think he saw your spotlight or do you think you outshined?
I think it was pretty even.
Diplomacy 101 right here. Love the response. Thank you so much, Ish and Carolina. That was wonderful. You guys. We still have time for more performances. Who was brave enough to come and show us a bit of talent?
Next up, we have John again. Give it up for John.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet. To go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal you, and it done much healing.
Hello, can you hear me? I'm in Doha, Qatar, thinking about the food we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the wall fell out of fear, but there's a difference between us and a million miles. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done, but when I call you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. It don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart. Hello, how are you? It's so typical of me to talk about myself, I'm sorry. I hope that you're well. And did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? And it's no secret that the both of us running out of time. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I called you, never seems to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. It don't matter, it's feeling doesn't tear you.
Thank you.
That was great. Give it up one more time for John. Our next act is Hira.
Special appreciation for Hira for being a volunteer and taking up a challenge. She's gonna be lip syncing for us. Give it up, no? Oh, she's dancing. Okay, wow, multiple talents.
उस जालिम ने चौक पर हमने कलेजा रख दिया चाकू की नोक पर
बवाल हो गया
मैं तो फैल
गया दिन 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 दिन
मेरा चैन वैन सब उजड़ा जालिम नजर हटा ले मेरा चैन वैन सब उजड़ा जालिम नजर हटा ले बर्बाद हो रहे हैं जी बर्बाद हो रहे हैं जी तेरे अपने शहर वाले मेरा चैन वैन सब उजड़ा जालिम नजर
Thank you so much, Hera. That was wonderful. It was improvised, but it was wonderful. Thank you so much. You are indeed talented. Coming up next on stage is Sara Al-Mutata and Floris. Everybody give it up for the dynamic duo. Okay. So, guys, what are you going to be performing for us now?
It's called Matchmaker. It's from Fiddler on the Roof.
Do you mind explaining it to us?
It's just a Broadway play that's really fun.
All right, we're excited to see it.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match. Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Make me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see. For pa. As a king for me, well, I would holler if he were as handsome as any. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Floris and Sara. That was wonderful. Our next performance is by another freshman. You guys are so talented. Luay Hamad is going to come and perform Arabic poetry. Everybody give it up for Luay.
يقول لك الشاعر بصور سناب بعدين ثواني يقول لك الشاعر أتظن أنك عندما أحرقتني ورقصتك الشيطان فوق رفاتي وتركتني للذاريات تذرني كحلا لعين الشمس في الفلوات أتظن أنك قد طمست هويتي وأحرقت تاريخي ومعتقداتي عبثا تحاول لا فناء لثائر أنا كالقيامة ذات يوم آتي أنا مثل عيسى عائدا وبقوة من كل عاصفة ألم شتاتي سأعود أقدم عاشق متمرد سأعود أعظم أعظم الثورات سأعود بالتوراة والإنجيل والقرآن سأعود بالأديان دينا واحدا خال من الأحقاد والنعرات رجل من الأخدود ما من عودتي بد أنا كل الزمان الآتي وجزاكم الله خير بصور سناب بعد إذنكم جربت التجربة وأي شيء تحط معه كلام موسيقى بيستغل وهذا هو
Welcome back, both of you.
So before we actually sing this, I just want to tell you guys, this is supposed to be funny. Originally, this song is from a play that was going to happen last year, Into the Woods. But unfortunately, we couldn't find enough male leads to take the part. So Carolina and I decided to just play the princess, which is what we're going to be singing right now.
Good luck, you guys.
Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power or speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Humming light-hearted air. Agony far more painful than yours. When you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the tortures they teach. What's as intriguing or half so fatiguing what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to the throne? You are everything maidens could wish for, and why now do I know that girl must be mad? You know nothing of madness till you're climbing your hair, and you see her up there, and you're nearing her all the while hearing her on. Agony, misery, woe, though it's different for me. Always 10 steps behind, always 10 feet below, and she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her to buy.
Thank you so much, Zubash and Carolina. In other words, Zubash was putting it in a very polite way, but men, please sign up for the for the play. Thank you, guys. Everybody, give it up for Khansa. Okay. So Khansa, what are you performing for us tonight?
I didn't know till 1 minute ago, thanks to Irene, who basically made me come here. So I'm not really a singer or anything, and this is I'm a freshman here. So I don't know what to sing, so I'm just going to perform some poetry, which is Urdu, so most of you won't understand it. So you can pretend like you understood it, and yeah, go ahead.
Got you. The poem already sounds amazing.
आता है याद मुझको गुजरा हुआ जमाना वो बाग की बहार
آپکا چہچہانا آزادیاں کہاں وہ اب اپنے گھونسلے کی اپنی خوشی سے آنا اپنی خوشی سے جانا لگتی ہے چوٹ دل پر آتا ہے یاد جس دم شبنم کی آنسوؤں پر کلیوں کا مسکرانا ہوتی نہیں صدائیں اس کی میرے قفس میں ہوتی میری رہائی ایک آش میرے پس میں کیا بد نصیب ہوں میں گھر کو ترس رہا ہوں اس قید کا الہی دکھڑا کسے سناؤں غم ہے اس غم میں یوں ہی مر نہ جاؤں آتا ہے یاد مجھ کو گزرا ہوا زمانہ وہ باغ کی بہاریں وہ سب کا چہچہانا آزادیاں کہاں وہ اب اپنے گھونسلے کی اپنی خوشی سے آنا اپنی خوشی سے جانا
تھینکس گائز
That was wonderful. Can we give it up to Khansa one more time? The lyrics really touched me. That was deep.
So are we officially coming to an end, Nabila? Wait, one more. Mudassar wants to continue. Everyone is ready for it to be over.
You guys, it's okay. We're going to go on until 3 a.m. It's not like we got to study or anything. It's fine. Welcome home.
Thank you.
What will you be doing this time?
Viva la vida, Coldplay.
Okay.
Really sorry, guys. I know you're probably tired of seeing my face, and I really can't match up to the performance that just happened. So give Khansa another round of applause, guys, please.
I used to rule the world. Seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key, next the walls closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt, pillars of sand. Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choir singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, once you go there was never an honest world. But that was when I ruled the world. It was a wicked and wild wind, blew down the doors to let me in, shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become, and revolutionaries way for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet on a lonely string.
wanna be king. I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. Once you go, there was never an honest world. But that was when I ruled the world. Oh, 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 oh. I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. Once you go, it was never an honest world. But that was when I ruled the world.
So we have Tala and Sarah next. And I think they are the last act of the night. No, they're not the last act of the night.
Okay.
What are you guys gonna do?
Okay, so this is a sing-along of a really popular Arab song. If you don't know it, you're not Arab. so please feel free to sing along.
And do sing along.
Yeah, please.
Good luck.
Thank you.
that got us hyped. I saw Khalud going a bit wild right there. So the next act, Nabila, the next act is Carlos and Abyssal. What do you guys have in store for us?
We're going to be singing a song called La Tortura by Shakira and Alejandro Sanz. Disclaimer, we're really sorry, we don't know how to sing very well, but since we're the only two Hispanics at Georgetown and I'm leaving soon, we wanted to do this, so hope you somehow enjoy.
Ay, payita mía, guárdate la poesía, guárdate la alegría pa' ti.
No pido que todos los días sean de sol, no pido que todos los viernes sean de fiesta. Tampoco te pido que vuelvas llorando perdón, si lloras con los ojos secos. Y hablando de ella, ay amor, me duele tanto.
Me duele tanto.
Que te fueras sin decir a dónde. Ay amor, fue una tortura perderte.
Yo sé que no he sido un santo, pero lo puedo arreglar, amor. Solo de errores se aprende y hoy sé que es tuyo mi corazón.
Mejor te guardas todo a otro perro con ese hueso y nos decimos adiós.
Ay, amor, me duele tanto que no creas más en mis promesas.
Ay, amor,
es una tortura
perderte.
Yo sé que no he sido un santo, pero lo puedo arreglar, amor.
Yo no sé, no solo de pan vive un hombre digno de excusas, vivo yo.
Solo de errores se aprende y hoy sé que es tuyo mi corazón. No te vayas, no te vayas. Oye, negrita, mira, no te rajes. De lunes a viernes tienes mi amor. Déjame el sábado a mí que es mejor. Oye, mi negra, no me castigues más, porque allá afuera sin ti no tengo paz. Yo solo soy un hombre muy arrepentido. Soy como el ave que vuelve a su nido.
No solo de pan vive un hombre digno de excusas, vivo yo.
Solo de errores se aprende y solo de excusas vivo yo.
Por ti fue una tortura perderte y me duele tanto que sea así. Sigue llorando, perdón. Ya,
ay,
ya,
ay,
no
ay,
voy
ay.
A llorar hoy por ti.
That was great, you guys. That was really, really great. What a great way to close the night. So thank you all for coming. This has been a great open mic night and my last open mic night, and sadly, Ish
is last open mic night. Thank you all. You were a great crowd.
All right. Good night and see you next year because I'll be here.
Can you take a moment to thank Nabila?